we don't stand up, like we're doing here today, they'll just continue to trot over us.
They know I'm not a terrorist.
It might not end well for you, but it would end well for liberty.
I've been a political prisoner for 700 days. I came in here as a free man. I didn't even leave as a free man.
But I never dreamed that they would hold him without bail for 2 years.
I never imagined it would take 2 years.